A suspected DUI driver saved from a burning car in Lathrop. And it happened last night. Deputies found a car overturned near City Hall. They took turns trying to break the windshield and were eventually able to pull the driver from the flaming vehicle. He was taken to a local hospital for his injuries.